Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Al Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to, I believe there's a European brother who teaches maybe in Indonesia. This video is by Londo Kampung, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, let's get started with this video.
Sorry, aku rodok tumek kesusu. Golek sekolah iki lho, aku telat e. Adik saiki nang Lamongan.
Masyaallah, he speaks pretty good bahasa. Wow.
Daerah aku iki bos, desa aku bos. Karang Geneng.
Karang Geneng. Geneng. Oh, Geneng.
Karang Geneng.
Desa mu biyen iki. Oh iya, adik apa nang sekolah? Sekolah apa jenenge?
SMP 1 Karang Geneng. Sekolah aku iki bos.
Sekolahmu? Tau sekolahmu. Oh iya, adik ngelewati kono kok. Iya. Iya iku lho.
Laku bos.
Yo. Let's go. Iki rek wis tutuk nang SMPN 1 Karang Geneng Lamongan. Aku siap-siap sih, tak buka laptop, HP ngeprank nang Zoom soalnya. Cuk sampe ketor rek. Ketok buyar iki videone. Bismillah.
Bismillah.
Oke, adik wis nang ruang guru timku. Wes cepat-cepat nang kelas 8B. Ki kan aku pura-pura jadi guru pengganti senganyar.
Wow. Seems like his pronunciation is pretty good. Like Matthias, when he speaks, you can see that you know, Bahasa, for example, is not his first language. But with this brother, he's like pronunciation is on point.
Surprise, Pak. Tiba elon kamu tak kenal sekolahmu. Biasanya, rek. Aku kan kudu nggak bahasa Inggris sing apik. Soalnya kan langsung mlebu.
Just in my opinion, I would love to hear what you guys think. Do you agree with me that his bahasa is pretty good? Let me know in the comment section.
Deg-degan apa? Halo.
Hai.
Suaraku krungu apa enggak? Mulai ya. Good morning, student. Aku guru penggantimu. My name is Sir Tejo. Delok nang iku lho. Nang apa jenenge nang gambare iku ana. Sir Tejo.
He's trying to prank them, but acting like he's somebody else.
Amargo stomach acts. Engko mari ngene teko. Sabar ya, iki tak kei materi sik. Ta introduce myself sik. I am Cheng teacher from Tuban. Are-are ngerti?
He said substitute teacher. Covering for their teacher.
Tuban, basa Inggrise Tuban iku Tuban. Aku saiki tinggale nak dusun Glogok, ngerti ora? Dusun Glogok, wah paling
kuwi sing
sak desa karo aku iki. Oh ya, nguk kenalan ya, nang kono ya, sik, sorry aku telat. Tak ngomong bahasa Inggris ya, berarti no, nguk gak iso kabeh karo. I from small speak English with mother, father, brother, sister speak English. And already keliling in the world. Dubai, Arab, Singapura, already Malaysia, Australia, already kabeh. Sajane aku wis koyo bule-bule ngono rek. Saiki mulai pelajaran bahasa Inggris
pakai iki. Like what the heck is going on? What is he saying? That's awesome.
Wasup.
I'm fine.
Wasup iku bahasa Inggrise ana maneh jenenge how are you? Nek wong Amerika ngomongi wasup.
Are you
lipstick? Are you have
are you like steak?
No. Ah, kan demo nang kafe. Durung kerja ta, Rek? You born in Lamongan? Yes, no, no, yes, yes, no. Bingung aku akeh sing yes, akeh sing no. Have you ever go YBL Tanjung Kodok? Terakhir, pertanyaan terakhir. Nah, ini yang paling penting, Rek, pertanyaannya.
Oh my God.
Is Sir Tejo handsome?
No.
No. Wah, no, you handsome, rek. Mari dorong delok tapi engko aku merono. Iki sik OTW. Saiki ngene rek. Aku nyeluk.
It's awesome. I just can't wait for the student's reaction when he shows that it's him. Like, what?
Wes stand up. Sekaira tak takoki yo bahasa Inggris yo jawaban. Are you girl?
Yes.
Are you boy?
No.
Thank you Sakira. Saiki nomor 13. Julius Caesar.
Oh my god. Julius Caesar.
Do you can swimming?
Where's Julius Caesar?
Yes.
Oh, very good. Do you can cooking?
No.
Thank you, Julius. Saiki aku nyeluk iki nomor 31. Why with? The question, you breakfast in the morning?
Yes.
Breakfastmu apa?
Breakfast in the morning.
Wah, sego pecel, very nice, very delicious. Oke, nomor 4, Beiges. Western up. Oke, sampun. Beiges, you act 14 year old?
Yes.
Bener ga umurmu 14?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Last question, are you have a fish?
You have fish.
Fish iku iwak rek, mosok enggak ngerti. Fish. Yo apa gurami, ta arwana, kan duwe.
No.
Oke, okay, thank you BKS. Delon gambare. Iku ono pemadam. Nah, iku basa Inggrise apa rek? Pemadam. Oh, sik salah kowe. Iku sing pertama iki rek, mohon antri. Kok pinter-pinter arek ngerti kabeh. Bener, mohon antri iku entry please. Sing kedua, apa gambare iku? Dilarang buang sampah. Ayo.
Please literally.
Ngerti ngerti gak bahasa Inggris e?
Please.
Oke, bener. Please littering iku
please no
dilarang buang sampah. Oke, terakhir. Pemadam, apa bahasa Inggris e? Pemadam. Kalau sih ngerti, wes, itu tak dudui. Pemadam iku grenade.
Grenade.
Oke, wah iku kuwes ya. Gampang-gampang. Apalno. Materi dino iki.
Students are so gullible, they just go in with it.
Ono sing ngerti gak apa iku? English punctuation. English punctuation iku pelafalan kata-kata basa Inggris sing bener rek. Ayo delokan gambar pertama. Basa Indonesia e apa? Pulau, betul. Nah, itu bahasa Inggris e. Island.
Island.
Next one, please repeat after me. Lawyer.
Lawyer.
Mountain.
Nah, itu kadang-kadang ono sing ngomong mountain. Ku salah rek. Ojo ngomong mountain. Sing bener
mountain.
Mountain,
oke?
Listener. Okay. Listener.
Kamu seneng mani kere? What meal? Very good.
What to
next slide please. Gambar apa itu rek? Aku iki wis ngono ndi tapi gak nemu basa Inggrisnya cipur. Pokoke gak ono. Berarti basa Inggrisnya chai book. Chai book. Gambar selanjutnya apa itu?
Spons.
Spons duduk sih bener. Spongi.
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 Gambar tetangga ketok. Tonggo itu lho.
Yes.
Basa Inggrisnya neighbor.
Neighbor.
Laut. Apa laut rek?
Ocean.
Ocean duduk sih bener.
Ocean.
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 Very good. Ocean. Keju apa keju?
Cheese.
Duduk cheese rek. Iku catur. Nek iki ngomongnya
chess.
Chess. Anggur apa? Grape.
Anggur. Grape.
Sing bener grapes.
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 Ya benar.
Topi.
Terus iku ana gambar apa maneh?
Skirit.
Mau coy skirit. Terakhir.
Skirit.
Last one. Sego. Ya benar.
Rice.
Sere, iki aku wis arifet ya. Aku wis arifet nang sekolahmu. Sabar aku iki tak ngomong dilut karo Pak Kastur ya. Tak golek isik. Wait a second. Oke, Ra, ini aku ngomong karo kepala sekolahmu, mesti ngerti. Ini ono hutane ya?
Hutan rimba.
Hutan rimba.
Forest. Oh,
betul, forest ya, forest. Forest apa jungle iku ya, no, jungle.
He's going to class, their class now. Oh, that's where it is. Oh no, this is where it is.
Egi bener ta? Kaget aku rek.
It's a quick season.
Oke, tak mau busek ya. Mi enter sih. Hey guys, what's up? Were you expecting me?
No.
So, what's my name? Sir Tejo, right?
Yeah.
So, did you believe that was me, or you think that was somebody
That's
else?
That's awesome.
Huh? Not sure. Ngomong apa? Jawa. Ini kelas bahasa Inggris kok Jawa nanya. Okay, guys. So you probably did not know, but a lot of the words that I taught you earlier, I actually didn't give you the right pronunciation. So I'm gonna test how many of you think I was right and how many actually know the real pronunciation, okay? Jadi mangi ku nak cari ono sing bener, ono sing salah. Yo kok cai buki ku salah. Nek kamu mau ngerti sing bener, angkat tangan, engko sing bener tak kei hadiah iki. Headset. Pulau. How do we say in English the correct way? Anybody want to guess? Okay, what's your name?
Fika.
Fika. How do you say it?
Island.
Island. Sorry, that's not right.
Island.
Okay, Ali. Oh. Apa sih benar? What's the right
one?
Okay.
Huh? Island. No.
Oh, Island.
Akbar.
Akbar. How do we say it?
Island.
Almost.
Ah.
Kacek titik. Kau nggak ngerti ya? Okay. The correct one is Island.
That's close.
Next one. This one. How do you say it?
Mountain.
Oh, so close! Mountain. Almost correct. The ending. The end of the word is wrong. Eh, sebentar. Aku kurung. Mikenang kene soalnya. Gak kurung nunggu. Mountain. Good job.
Wow, some headset. That's awesome.
All right.
That's good. He bugged him, but he's giving it some gift too.
Nobody? No one? Okay, the correct
that's
one
the
is...
Listen.
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 Taibok. Taibok. Kamu nggak ngerti bahasa Inggris ya, apa?
Dealer.
Dealer?
Diaper.
Diaper. Salah sih.
Diaper.
Dealer itu bukan, tapi diaper itu malah artinya popok. Tapi kurang sih. Dipper. Dipper.
Dipper.
Ocean. Very good. Can you catch?
Nice, ocean.
Wih, very good.
Wow.
This one. Yes.
Neighbor.
Chess? No? Yes.
Oh.
Cheese. Ready?
Nice, I'm sure they know some of
them.
Thank you.
Oh no. Anybody else?
Terima kasih.
Thank you.
Just a bit wrong. Yes.
Oh.
Sing Bonjour, please.
Thank you.
So, the TH we pronounce try. Ta. Oh, so Arab iku ono iki. Ta. Right? Alif, ba. Ta. Ta. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for playing along. Hopefully you learned a little bit. Sorry ya, mang tak prank ya, bahasa Inggrisnya salah. Akhirnya tak ajari sing bener pisan. Jadi ini arek-arek ngenteni video ini, engko ono nang Londo kampung. So, can I get a photo with you guys? Is that okay?
Okay.
Ngecas piro nek foto sampe arek-arek? Gratis?
Oh, yes,
okay. Oh.
suwe nyorek wis nonton video ini. Nang video ini kan ono konsep anyar. Aku pura-pura jadi guru Jawa sing ngajar bahasa Inggris. Emang kan emang
awalnya really kan enjoy it.
Biasanya aku langsung mlebu nang kelas jadi guru bule kok biasae. Nah, arek-arek seneng sing ngendi tolong ya bantu aku tulis nang kolom komentar. Oke, suwe rek, sampai ketemu lagi di sekolah selanjutnya. Bye bye.
Bye bye. That was pretty cool. I enjoyed it. It was pretty funny prank he pulled on them. Made it seem like he was somebody else and mispronounced all of the words. Finally showed up and I think it was pretty good, you know, memorable for the students. Give them something fun, you know, changes the day instead of just all the boring stuff of, you know, words and learning, and then all of a sudden you have something like this. It kind of changes the mood for the day and even for the whole week, you know, you have something positive that you experience. So people like that go a long way and make a huge difference in students' life. So kudos to him, guys. Check out his channel, smash that like button on his video and subscribe to him as well. And if you guys like my reaction, then also please like this video and subscribe to the channel. If you'd like me to check out any other cool videos, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.